Developing news tonight out of East Austin. Austin police tell us a man fleeing from them died after being struck by a car on Airport Boulevard. It happened around 7 p.m. near Gunter Street. Police were responding to the Mason Manor Apartments. Apparently some men were there at the apartments when they should not have been there. When officers arrived, one of those men ran across airport and was hit. He died at the hospital.